Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install Bluestacks on Windows 11. Now, before you can install Bluestacks, you first need to make sure that you have virtualization enabled in your BIOS and on Windows. And I have a separate guide on how to do that, which I'll link in the description of this video and in the cards now. And you can follow that guide to enable virtualization if you haven't done so already, and then come back to this guide and install Bluestacks on Windows 11. But to get started with the Bluestacks installation, first you'll need to download it from the Bluestacks website, and you can get it from this webpage. And I'll also have this link in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can also go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on the Bluestacks webpage, you can go to this Download Bluestacks button and then click on that. And that'll download the Bluestacks installer .exe file, and you can go ahead and click on that to open the file. Accept any user account control prompts if you do get any. And then the Bluestacks installation wizard will start. If you do want to change the install location, you can go ahead and click on Customize Installation, and then click on Change Folder to choose another destination to install Bluestacks. I'm just going to leave it on the default and then click on Install Now. And that'll download and install the Bluestacks files to my computer. Once the download is finished, it'll start extracting and installing these files to your computer. Once that's finished, Bluestacks will open on your computer, and you'll get some prompts for games that you can play for free. And if you've made it this far, congratulations, you now have Bluestacks installed on your computer, and you can go ahead and play those Android games on Windows 10 and Windows 11. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides, and I'll see you in the next one.